Hello everyone, and welcome. The first things you're gonna need are carrots, onion, and garlic. You're gonna need some Hokkaido pumpkin, chopped into pieces. A big handful of fresh basil. Some tomato puree, and some chopped tomatoes. And some vegetable stock. I put water over for my noodles I'm gonna make, but first I'm going to pour some olive oil into my pot and let it heat up for a little. Then I'm gonna add the carrots, onion, and garlic to the pot and start sauteing it on medium heat, just to release the flavors. After that, I'm going to add some dried basil. And I'm also going to be adding some garlic powder. You can add more or less, it's all up to you. Then you stir it for a little and mix it all together. After about 5 minutes, then add the Hokkaido pumpkin. And yeah, use as little or as much as you want, or maybe replace it with potatoes or butternut squash. Then add the fresh basil, which I chopped a little. And get it all in there with the other ingredients. Then stir, stir, and stir some more until it's nice and combined. And you cook it for a couple of minutes. Then add chopped tomatoes. These are organically chopped tomatoes. I add 2 cans, and then I add some tomato puree. I add an entire can because it's a big portion. You can also add a little less if you like it to be a little less intense, but I really like intense flavors, so then give that a good combine all of the ingredients really well. And then add 500 mils of water. And then I stir it a bit again and turn up the heat to high to bring it to a boil. Then we're gonna add some vegetable stock. And I'm adding 1 teaspoon, but you can also again add more or less. Now our water is boiling and I'm going to be adding my black rice noodles until they are fully submerged. And then when they have softened enough, they're fully submerged, you turn down the heat to medium, and then you just let them simmer for 4 to 5 minutes. And there's our bubbling sauce, which is slowly coming to a boil. So beautiful and intense already. I really, really love it. And it smells divine, like basil, tomato. I love soups for fall and winter too. It's always a good, easy dish you can make if you don't have enough, so much money, or you're just too lazy to, you know, cook something really big and extraordinary, so that's why I like soups a lot. And now our noodles are done, and the water is completely black. I think that's pretty funny to see. It's like a witch's cauldron in there. Now, it's been like 30 minutes of the soup simmering. And then now I'm going to blend all of the vegetables. And they are looking pretty good. The Hokkaido pumpkin is really, really soft, so it's not a problem at all to just blend it. That's why it needs a bit of time to boil. But also, so that all the ingredients can combine and all the flavors can combine too. And basically just blend it until I feel like it's a one consistency. And this turned out really thick, almost like a pasta sauce. But if you like yours to be less thick, then you can just add some more water and that will take care of it. So it was splattering everywhere. And now I'm going to make myself a portion with some of the soup slash sauce. Very thick sauce. And I think that's about how much I can eat. Then I add the black noodles, which look kind of purple after they are done cooking, so. And as a final touch, I'm going to be adding some fresh basil just for some color. And you can add a lot of basil to this. It's really good. And that is our finished